how difficult it was for you to play an ancient warrior in the film?
See, that time didn't have any reference. We didn't know how it's going to look like, kitna pehle ka time hai, kaisa hai, and how is this character like in general, you know, how does she talk, how does she... okay, dress up is something that can be taken care of. But what is her thinking process? And what's even more difficult is the fact that I take you in into that other world for about 20 to 30 minutes only in the entire film. But for me to get into that character, I need to think what's been her life like, you know, how she been brought up. You know, she's someone who's almost like brought up like a guy. So what is her body language like if she's a warrior? Talwar bazi and weapon training and shikar is something that she's been doing bachpan se. So, you know, she needs to be like very easy and good at it. So I think that her thought process, her body language, the fact that she's fearless, so the way she talks and the way her gaze, you know, everything has to change. So yeah, it was challenging, but at the same time very exciting.
Yeah, and there's even one more thing, you know, like your body transformation, which I've done for Raabta, you know, has inspired a lot of people. So how did you get into shape for the film?
You can actually see on Instagram how you got
it. I have been following. Yeah, you have been sharing a lot of.
Yeah, I think there are lots of things that we work on that help us to convince you that we are the character. And physical transformation is, I think, one of the easiest thing to do. But because it is so visual, people notice that first. But yes, it's a simple thing. So you have to just make some changes in your diet and design your activity around. But yes, one thing is for sure, I love food, so I cannot not eat certain things. So I have actually told my trainer that one meal every day would be a cheat meal. I will eat everything and in any amount, and except that. So you need to design my workout according to that, so that if I want to have abs in a film, I still have abs and I still have ice cream. Yes. So, and the thing is that it's not just about abs, it is about being fit. So even in Byomkesh, when I was really skinny, or in Dhoni, yeah. I went from up to down, and this already I was fit throughout.
MS Dhoni was a super duper hit. So your life changed after MS Dhoni or what?
No, nothing happened, because I'm still doing what I like doing, and I still have money that I don't know what to do with, and any sort of acknowledgement felt good before also, now also. So there's nothing. So the reason of doing what I like is the same.
One last message for the people, ki why they should watch Raabta.
Because you would not like to, when I see go and watch a film, I really, I'm concerned about the money and time that I'm investing, and this would engage you. This would not allow you to think about anything else but the film. Also, we're talking about love, which is something that is important, I guess.
And eternal love.
Yes, like eternal love. Yes, there's something. It's a good hope to have. So yes, everything, and two films in a single ticket. Please. And also one more thing. I don't want to do engineering. So please do. If this film and the other films flop, then I have to do engineering again. So yes, I covered everything. You want to add something?
You want to add more? Like he said everything. So everything that Sushant said. And apart from that, I just want to say that it's a very fresh love story. It's something that today's generation would relate to. And whether or not you believe in reincarnation, it's got your point of view. So you're still going to enjoy it. 9 June. Mm.